Yorkshire Terriers, or Yorkies for short, have been around for about two centuries, with the first recorded appearance having occurred around 1861. Their popularity and cute appearance earned them a 9th rank among the American Kennel Club's most popular dog breeds. Yorkies normally weigh around 4 to 7 pounds and have a lifespan of around 12 to 15 years, provided that they are healthy with no genetic conditions. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free secret training technique guide is in the description below. Exclamation mark. Want a Yorkie? The price range. The price of a Yorkshire Terrier can depend on various factors such as age, gender, and documentation, and more. If you plan to get one from a reputable breeder, expect to shell out an average of around $1,000 to $3,000 for a regular Yorkshire Terrier puppy, though you can also find them for as little as $400 and all the way up to $4,000. Of course, this price range only covers the purchasing of the dog itself. It does not include the expenses of keeping it alive and well for the next 12 to 15 years. Once bought, there are a few other things that you should be prepared to take care of financially. Thankfully, many of these things only need to be bought once. Shelter to sleep and hide. Yorkshire Terriers have proven to be difficult to house train. Because of their quaint appearance and cute frame, most homeowners let their misdemeanors slide, but it's essential to stand firm with them and establish rules. Otherwise, as they get older, they will believe that it is okay to ignore you and thrash your home. Crate training them is a better option than leaving them to roam around and destroy your possessions. Crates also give your dog a space of its own, which can help prevent it from acting out due to anxiety. A decent crate will cost you around $15 to $60 depending on the size and materials used. The crate must not be so small that your dog cannot stand and move around inside, and not so large that it can take a potty on the other side of the crate and ignore it by moving to the other side. Papers to prove the Yorkie is legit. If the breeder you chose has not taken care of this yet, you might need to do it yourself. Or better yet, you have to question why it has not been done since official papers can solidly certify that the Yorkie is purebred. It is important to note that undocumented Yorkies cost significantly less than documented ones, usually ranging up to $800. Food. The food cost you may incur for taking care of a Yorkie varies greatly. 1. You have to choose if you prefer giving wet or dry food. The former, of course, would be more expensive to maintain in the long run because it would require a huge amount of wet food to give the daily nutritional requirements a Yorkie needs compared to dry food. For Yorkies, feeding them both while they're still a puppy may stop them from being picky eaters upon growing up. The brand you choose may affect food cost as well. The more meat it contains, the higher the quality and the price. The good news is that for between $10 to $40, you can buy a 7 to 10 pounds bag of good quality dry food, which will last for about a month. Veterinary care. If you got your Yorkie from a reputable dog breeder, chances are that it has completed at least initial rounds of vaccination against popular viruses and illnesses, including rabies. However, you may need to finish their puppy vaccination schedule, and some vaccines will need to be readministered every 3 to 5 years depending. Initial shots may cost you around $60 for the 5-in-1 vaccine and about $15 to $20 for additional shots, depending on the clinic and vaccination type. Yorkies are prone to joint problems because their limbs are quite tiny in proportion to their frame. If fed too much, Yorkies' legs might find it difficult to support the weight of the dog. Dogs also need annual checkups to monitor their health and prevent illness. Routine vet visits may require you to shell out as much as $40 to $60 depending on the veterinarian's experience and where you live. As for spaying or neutering your dog, prepare $200 for the former and as much as $435 for the latter. Why so expensive? Thinking that shelling out $2,000 for a Yorkie is too much? Here are some factors that contribute to their price. Age. Buying Yorkies young is relatively more expensive because of the preliminary costs of vaccines, paperwork, and keeping it alive. Plus, puppies are just much more sought after. Young Yorkies can also be prone to accidents and illnesses because of their fragile bodily systems and tiny frame. Dealing with these issues requires even more money. Gender maintaining a female Yorkie is more expensive than a male one because of reproductive issues. Spraying is a more invasive surgery than neutering and therefore costs more. On the other hand, breeding females need more rigorous care during pregnancy and through to the time when her puppies have finished being weaned. Pedigree, as mentioned earlier, the more accomplished the parents, the more expensive the offspring because of their genetics. Location of the breeder. Some breeders may live far from you, which could shoot up your transportation costs. As previously mentioned, visiting the breeder and checking out the puppies before buying is a must before splurging on a Yorkie in order to get your money's worth and make sure you're getting a healthy dog. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.